green on the map, which means we're A-okay, but there is also some yellows and oranges starting to peak up as well. Out to the west, things are looking pretty good. Not so great out to the east. Down in the Davenport Quad Cities area, they still have a lot of major flooding going on. Looking a little bit closer into Des Moines, you can see the Raccoon River and the Des Moines River. There are some action as well as some minor flooding in that area. So we're going to continue to watch these river levels. Luckily today, we haven't seen any rain downtown just yet. A little bit off to the northwest corner, but again, we're going to see pop-up showers. Not expecting a whole lot with as far as rainfall, but if you do get under, you are going to start to add to those tipping buckets. Pretty shot right now. Going outside, you can see the blue sky and some puffy clouds. Right now, temperatures are a little on the cool side, 63 degrees, but those winds are nice and calm. It's a great day to get outside and walk around that building during your lunch hour. Temperatures a little warmer up to the north into the 70s, cooler to the south. That's where they're seeing the rain right now, so it is some rain-cooled air in that area. And this swirl, take a look at it. That low is just hanging on out. It's camped over the state right now, and some winds are calm, right? In the middle of it, the eye of it. Here's a look at that low. Slowly but surely, it's going to track off to the east, continue to do so. As it does, those showers are going to pull out with it, but until it's out of our hair, we're going to continue to see these pop-up showers. Here's a little thunder dunder right there. You might be hearing some claps of thunder in our southern counties right now, but again, quick and pop-up, moving through Creston. It'll be in, out, and you can get on with life rather quickly this afternoon. Continue with some of those clouds early in the evening, and then as the sun sets, we lose the heating of the day. Those showers will fade away. Skies begin to clear north to south, and they will remain clear overnight. Sunshine and 80s return for tomorrow. There could be a pop-up shower tomorrow, but even less likely than what is out there today. Unfortunately, rain comes back into the forecast for Saturday. It's not going to be all bad news, though. By 9 a.m., western Iowa is going to start to see some of that rain. It will move through the metro and be to the eastern part of the state by Saturday evening. Not to heavy rain totals with this batch either. All the way through the weekend, we're going to see totals upwards of a half inch or less. So not too bad. Certainly, we don't want any more in these rivers. Our lawns can't take it. The fields don't need it. We could really use some drying out. Some pop-up storms this afternoon, though. Partly sunny skies, 74, just about average. Tonight will be just about average as well. Temperatures drop off into those 50s. It will be calm and seasonable. Those skies will be clear. You'll wake up, lots of sunshine. It'll be a perfect way to start a Friday. Just that isolated chance of a rain, but 86 for that high. Rain moves in by Saturday. Sunday, picture perfect. We'll see those temperatures into the 70s. By Monday, temperatures are into the 70s. Sunshine for a couple days in a row. I might finally be able to stain my deck. I know a lot of people need to get out there and mow their lawns, but it's just so swampy, you can't even do it yet. And then another active start to next week.